my life on the move, my life on the road, town to town, city to city, time zone to time zone. Success keeps you busy, so I can't complain how life is, but in a life like this you tend to develop some vices. My wife is my life and I'd never cheat on her, but there are one or two things that I do keep from her. I have my addictions, or rather my addictions have me. Sometimes the shadow of my shadow is all I can be. I find myself alone in different hotel rooms, just me, my thoughts and that milk-stained moon. I'm drawn to walk the streets as my heart rate rises. A heavy coat, a scarf, a hat all become my disguises. I've made it known that I suffer from nosebleeds and migraines. To explain the occasional mood swings and bloodstains. There's over 1,000 people murdered in this world each day. So as I drift from town to town, nobody looks my way. It's an addiction, and I ain't proud of it. But the power that you feel, there's no cloud in it. The fear before the fact, as they know something's wrong. Their vain attempt to scream, their muffled swan song. The struggle, the shock in their eyes. My grip around their throat as all their hope dies. That sudden loss of breath, there is no thrill equal. My name is Johnny Depp and I kill people.
Fear, screams, struggle, don't be shot.
Saw it coming, who'd have thunk it or thought it? You'd be ignored like the ramblings of a drunk if you'd report it. My performances are greeted with plaudits and laughter. If you call me red-handed, you'd probably think it's stigmata. Success sucks less than standard existence. But when we see the standard dreams, what becomes of ambitions? The average man can dream dreams of a path he's never walked. But when that path's your day-to-day, your dreams become warped. The value of dreaming. That which you aspire to provides a roof, a ceiling. In particular, the dreams that there's no way of achieving. Like, I want to be Brad Pitt or something equally fleeting. I can't aspire to such things. The deeper I must delve, and then the only guide I have to life becomes myself. This was always gonna happen. In fact, I'd be surprised if I'm the first. This kind of success and power is bound to bring out the worst. With success comes power, and great success has been given me. And with great power comes great fuckability. I'm a good husband though, I've never cheated on my wife. Despite opportunities, I live a monogamous life. My addictions manifest in a darker form. If the heart is a house, I have a blood-stained lawn. My public portrait's immaculate, but there's blood on the easel. My name is Johnny Depp and I kill people.
Fear, screams, struggle, don't be shot. The fear, screams, struggle, don't be shot. The fear, screams, struggle, don't be shot. The fear, screams, struggle, don't be shot.
The fear, the scream, the struggle, the shock. The fear, the scream, the struggle.